Well, I would ask all our sisters and brothers in all the world, Christians, to help us with their prayers, because I think with prayers we can change the mind and the heart of people like ISIS. And a miracle can be done when God is blessing our unity and our prayers, and when we are working together and showing solidarity to people in need, like here 100,000 people are living outside their homes and their villages, but also to manifest sometimes in the streets and condemning such acts against humanity and pushing the government in their countries to help also countries like Iraq to respect human rights and to spread a culture of coexistence between all cultures, religions, and also avoid all kinds of fundamentalism or terrorism, as we are here living in Iraq, but also in Syria, in Gaza. Violence has no future. Violence leaves deaths, families, refugees, but also destruction, and this is bad. But to spread the culture of dialogue and peace, this is the future.